Hello, my soccer universe. Well, this morning I made the what to watch video, and you could already see that I had the feeling that everything's going to get cancelled. As far as I know now, all the big leagues have suspended play. This morning, the German FA came out with the statement that, we will stop the Bundesliga and the second Bundesliga come Tuesday. And everything else is stopped. The Premier League, even before that, suspended all games. And now in the afternoon, France followed suit and Germany finally got some sense, which is very un-German, I have to say, and also suspended operations. So there's no soccer except Russia and Turkey, probably. In addition, UEFA suspends everything, finally. I think 3 days late, honestly. I think they should have done it already yesterday, if not already on Wednesday. It was clear where this is heading. I think you just have to do it that way. It was unnecessary risk for players, fans, and everyone else alike. So, yeah, that's that. Also, other sports are hugely affected. I saw the NBA and the NHL have been suspending operations. Baseball in America will probably also not go ahead, but let's see about that. And yeah, everywhere, everything is coming to a shutdown. I said it before, I'm very happy I can now work from home. Finally, some sense was made. So it came yesterday in the afternoon, the decision. So I've been working from home today. And yeah, better stay home. My child could go 2 more days to school. I decided, no, let's have her home for now. And the other one, anyway, we took out of kindergarten already on Thursday. So you just gotta take care of yourself and of your loved ones at this very, very moment. What else do I want to say? Yes, as for this channel, I think this is a welcome break in many ways. I actually think I will be able to make some jersey review videos, especially for France and for many of the jerseys that have been released meanwhile. I even think I probably have the chance to write some blog posts again for Euro 2020. I think this is all very welcome break from a very hectic schedule. So I have to say, I see it very positive. Yes, I will still be working. I will still be working from home. But I'm gifted through this way more than 1 hour per day that I do not have to spend in traffic, that I will use to rest and be refreshed. So I see this as a very positive change at the moment. Anyway. No soccer. I know I have to talk about the midweek league games. I might do this tomorrow and then let's shut it down for the reviews. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and this update. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these, and I will talk to you soon. Bye. Hey there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, here are some videos and playlists that would be of interest to you too. Also, please consider subscribing to my channel, as it will keep you updated with all things that are rotating in my soccer universe. With that, I wish you a wonderful day. Bye.